only one question when it comes to rainbow fish, and that is, can you handle the fact that they have a little tiny head relative to the rest of their body? I think they're cool. Love to hear from you.